that, girl.
Henry has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Southwark Station. Go ahead. I will join you there.
Come over here, and I'll sort it out!
Come on, in there!
Timothy! Finish him off! Come on, for a drink!
We have done too much. The British police company are trying to capture your train.
My goodness.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Not to worry. I'll take care of these troublemakers.
I can handle the train. Catch up with your train.
Next, the beach should be headed to Whitechapel Station.
The train is too far away. I need to grab a carriage. Singh should have a carriage nearby. I knew I hadn't seen the last of you. I must board the train.
Go!
a catastrophe.
The BIC must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
But at least that quieted them down. For now.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for, but I have another plan.
Go on, then.
It may sound mad, but I propose we steal the Kohinoor diamond.
Doesn't that belong to the Queen?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserves to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a thing. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Kohinoor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.